So it looks like Nick Kyrgios decided to be the moralist here and started criticizing the tournaments that Novak Djokovic organized in the Adria Tour that was held at Belgrade and now at a new place at in Zadar in Croatia. Nick Kyrgios tweeted, "Bon had a decision to go ahead with the exhibition." He also said, "Speedy recovery, fellas, but that's what happens when you disregard all protocols." And that is kind of exaggerated coming from Nick Kyrgios. He's becoming this moralist, law-abiding citizen. Those countries have cancelled all their restrictions, on the COVID-19 restrictions, because they had very few cases. Borna Koric tweeted that he is infected with he has been tested positive for the COVID-19, but he wants to make sure that anyone who has been in contact with him would go and get tested. He said he's really sorry for any harm he might have caused. He feels well and he doesn't have any symptoms. Also Kyrgios tweeted, "Nick Dimitrov got COVID-19. Our team Djokovic and Zverev tested." Interesting fact is that Djokovic did not get tested after he was at Zadar in Croatia. He should have played the final, but the final was cancelled because of Dimitrov's test was positive. Dimitrov tested positive, players and teams went voluntary testing. 19 of them tested positive. Koric, Dimitrov and Djokovic's trainer. According to this, Djokovic did not get tested, says a source from Croatia. So this guy is really, really interesting, since we see that Novak Djokovic did not get tested after Grigor Dimitrov's coach and Novak Djokovic's trainer also tested positive. It's quite interesting. We should see further now what happened to Djokovic. What is his stance on this situation? But seriously, out of all the players, for Nick Kyrgios to be the one who comes and criticizes these players who got infected, they did not get infected because they disregarded the restrictions, because they disregarded the protocols. In those countries, there are no protocols because the restrictions were lifted, so they did not have to maintain almost no protocols because there are no more restrictions, directions from the government. So what are we talking about? Nick Kyrgios trying to be the smart guy over here. I don't think it's really, really fair, but nonetheless, given that Dimitrov and other trainers have been tested positive, Novak Djokovic should have taken a test himself. What do you think? Leave a comment.